My thoughts are not your thoughts, people. Right? My ways are not your ways. Get a hold of the reality that God is so epic. He is so big. He is so vast. He is so grand that I can't even begin to comprehend the thoughts of God. And yet he reveals the way he thinks about me and my life right here in the Word.